we have the sixth question of exercise 7.6, x square log x ko hume integrate karna hai. And we know we are using here the technique integrating by part. Okay, you know the formula. If we have two function u and v with respect to x, we will get first function and integral of second function minus integral derivative of first function and integral of second function. Okay, this one is the integrate technique you are using for integral by part. Okay, integration by part hum yahan par kar rahe hain. Now one more time, we have two function x square and log x, which will become the first function and which will become the second function. It is very clear from the technique Eilert. And Eilert tell us that the logarithm function always become treat as a first function and algorithm function always treat as a second function. Now log x is the first function here and x square treat as a second function. Now log x integral of x square with respect to and differentiation of first function log x 1 upon x and integral of second function x square, it is x cube. Okay, we have x cube upon 3 and with respect to x. Now cancelling x, okay, log x and the integrate, agar hum integrate karte hain x square ko, we will find x cube upon 3, x cube upon 3 and minus taking 1 upon 3 outside, I have now x square dx. So now x cube upon 3 log x minus and integrating x square, I will get x cube by 3 plus c. And that is the final answer, x cube by 3 log x minus 1 upon 9 x cube plus c. That's the required answer. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you. Thank you very much.